And the county's district attorney is fighting to keep more than 100 inmates in jail. Low-level offenders are being released early because of coronavirus concerns. But the DA tells 10 News reporter Rena Nakano she thinks this move is dangerous.
The fear of a COVID-19 outbreak inside California's jails prompted a drastic emergency bail schedule. On April 6, the state chief justice ordered bail to be set at $0 for nearly all misdemeanors and many low-level felonies. That means in San Diego, 500 inmates are eligible for early release.
The COVID-19 should not be just a get-out-of-jail card.
San Diego District Attorney Summer Steffen says a sweeping order can be dangerous.
It also includes felony elder abuse, child endangerment, forms of human trafficking, and sale of fentanyl.
Steffen says her office was anticipating such a mandate, so in late March, they executed their own version of early release. Nearly 1,200 low-level offenders, people who had less than 60 days left in their sentence, and elderly inmates with pre-existing conditions were already released, bringing down the jail population from over 5,600 to around 4,300.
We've done a responsible job of lowering our inmate population, and I'm concerned with a one-size-fits-all coming out of the state.
On Wednesday, about 300 additional inmates were released in accordance with the state mandate. But Steffen says she will fight to keep the other 135 in custody.
They might have gotten lucky, and this time it was only bruises and no broken bones, which wouldn't qualify as a violent felony, but it is a very serious conduct.
On Monday, the DA's office will bring these 135 cases to a judge and ask for higher bail, no bail, or certain restrictions.
We use objective criteria that balance the health and well-being of the inmate with the health and well-being of the county.
Rena Nakano, 10 News.
All 135 inmates facing the DA's review will have their defense attorneys argue their case for early release.